COSATU in the North West has rejected the provincial ANC's nominations to succeed former North West Premier Supra Mahumapelo. The North West ANC PEC has submitted three names to the National Executive Committee. David Dlamini reports.
The COSATU meeting was in preparation for its coming provincial congress. During the deliberations, the Union Federation welcomed Supra Mahumapelo's resignation as the North West Premier, but does not support the suggested names to replace him.
We are not supporting the three names that the PEC of ANC have submitted to NEC, precisely because as COSATU, as alliance partners, we are not consulted.
COSATU is concerned at the state of local authorities in the province. They want intervention to be fast-tracked in view of next year's general elections.
We are worried about the outcome of the Auditor General, precisely for the municipalities, wherein most of them had unclean audit, in other words, qualified opinion, which for us, workers are the ones that are going to suffer the most.
COSATU want challenges facing workers, particularly on farms, to be addressed.
Farm workers are not just being killed. We think that there is an element of racial discrimination. And again, some of them are evicted from the farms. We have taken a decision that we must confront that man.
COSATU also condemned the killing of two female learners at Stella Huer School at the weekend. David Dlamini, SABC News.